Hello viewers, welcome to Unacademy YouTube channel. Myself VETRIVELLIVE, Unacademy plus physics educator. Welcome you all for today's YouTube session. We are going to discuss KCET most expected question. Right? So, good evening, Amina. First, it is Unacademy, the number one online platform coaching. It is the best opportunity for all the learners, those who are preparing for KCET 2021. Unacademy will provide you in-depth knowledge that required to crack KCET 2021. So, use my code VETRIVELLIVE and subscribe Unacademy plus course and you will be the topper in the KCET 2021. So today we are going to discuss the KCET most expected question from which area, which chapters, how to prepare for KCET 2021 to score at least a minimum guaranteed mark. Right? Okay. Here, let us go. First, KCET 2021 pre-exam analysis physics. Right? The question will be asked from 11th and 12th textbook. As we know, previous YouTube session we discussed, right? The 11th will be almost out of 60 question, 15 to 20, maximum 22 question, that's it. Remaining all from 12th standard, second PU only, maximum number of question will be asked, we know. Most of the question are expected, see that, most of the questions are expected from 12th textbook. Second PU textbook. Maximum questions will be numerical based. Majority. 90% question will be numerical based. Only theoretical based few question, 110%. The difficulty level of physics section is expected to be between moderate to difficult. A score of more than or equal to 85% will be sufficient. Will easily you can score. If you prepare properly, getting 85% above in physics, it is not at all, right? Difficult, very easy one. Okay. Now, while preparing for physics portion of the KCET 2021 paper, the students must be well aware of these topics which will get them to their desired mark in the section. Right? What are the topics which we must be very thorough so that to score very good mark in CET? Right? Let us see. Right? One more. Next, the paper analysis, right, for the past, see that 5 year paper, I did that analysis, right, it will be very, very helpful, you can see that. From that we come to know which chapter we need to focus more. The first year, you can see here, I have given including see 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020 CET paper. See that clearly now. See, averagely 15 questions from first year, every year paper minimum, averagely 15 questions, right? This year, now last 2 years slightly increased, see that. right? So you can see here, units and measurements is rarely, sometime one question or may not, some year is missing. Right, in that units and measurement, which concepts we need to go? I analyzed all the 5 year paper based on that, right? Based on this detailed analyzation I am giving you. From units and measurement, usually they are going for errors. Errors in measurement, percentage error, right? And dimensional formula, only these two. So keep in mind, units and measurement, you need to focus errors, percentage error mainly, and dimensional formula for physical quantities, especially application of dimensional analysis. Only these two concepts you need to focus. Motion in one dimension, see that every time constantly one question, right? There majorly they are going for velocity, speed, acceleration based problem, or sometime the graphical, right? Velocity time graph, speed time graph, acceleration time graph based question, right? When a body dropped from certain height, right? Based on problem using equation of motion, it will be given. All the question paper I observed, based on equation of motion, it is from motion in one dimension, one question. Motion in a plane, that is nothing but projectile motion. Keep in mind, in projectile motion, a body projected from certain height from top of the building, right? So then mainly projectile motion using formulae, range, maximum height reached by the body, time of ascent, time of descent. Only the projectile motion, time taken maximum, that means time of flight, maximum height reached by the body projectile, and range based on or the body projected from certain height or the body dropped from certain height, right? In an aeroplane, the food packet is dropped from there, right? It reaches that destination down, right? At what velocity, what is the range traveled? So based on question only, motion in a plane, right? Okay, and then loss of motion, right? Here, see that, and earlier it was 2-2 question. Now recently they reduced as a 1-1 question, surely from loss of motion. Mainly they are going for, right, in loss of motion, momentum, law of conservation of linear momentum based, if not, rain umbrella problem is given twice in this 5 year paper. What I observed, twice it's repeated. At what angle you have to hold your umbrella so that to protect yourself from rain? So relative velocity concept problem will be given. Then work power energy, see that recently the 2020 is a 2 question has arrived. Work power energy. Majorly they are going from power related formula. How much power required to lift the water from the ground, from the depth, right? So, yes, Keshav. Keshav, can you hear me now properly? Am I audible to you? Yes. Now, work power energy, you need to focus mainly power related formulae, right? Power. What is the power of the engine to lift the water from the ground 20 meter below? So power related problem and work. Whenever the moving belt, gravel is moving on the belt, right? The dm by dt, rate of write change of mass related problem. Work power you need to focus. Minimum one or two questions. Yes, Keshav? Now it's okay? Can you hear me now? Amina? Am I audible? Yes, good. Now, system of particles. Good. System of particles is the most important. You can see there 2016 and now this year 2020 last year. Maximum number of questions, more weightage on first year. You can see you need to focus on system of particle. Center of mass, right? Moment of inertia. Every time they are going for moment of inertia and center of mass. Angular momentum, L, right? So, system of particles, rotational motion, angular momentum, center of mass, moment of inertia. These four concepts you need to focus. Based on formulas, they are giving direct problem. So, system of particles is the more weightage you need to focus. Right, which concept? That only I said, center of mass, right? Torque, moment of inertia, angular momentum. These formulas, L equal mvr, torque equal I alpha, moment of inertia into angular acceleration. Right, so this based on formulas, you need to focus on system of particles. Gravitation, see that, surely every time one question, every year. See, just now, what I am saying here, I analyzed all these year paper, 2016 to 2020. These 5 year paper, right, which area they are concentrating more, we are discussing, so that your preparation will be easy for you. See, the gravitation, surely one question. Maximum, they are going for universal law of gravitation. Capital F equal to capital G M1 M2 by R square or small g capital G relation formula. Small g equal to capital G M by R square based on formulas and one time they went for escape velocity, orbital velocity. So based on this formula only you will get problem in gravitation. So keep in mind gravitation also important. Universal gravitational law, small g capital G relation, g equal gm by r square. Right, based on this, you will get one problem, what is called escape velocity and orbital velocity. Based on this formula, you can focus, you will get one from gravitation. Mechanical properties of solid, this only elasticity. Right, Keshav? Elasticity. That means, Young modulus, bulk modulus, rigidity modulus. Usually they are going for formula based on Young modulus and thermal stress. A rod is fixed between the two end, right? Thermal stress, Young modulus based on and Hooke's law, right? Stress. Stress is force by usually area, right? So stress by strain, Young modulus. So, Young modulus and based on that problem only you will get from mechanical properties of solid elasticity. Mechanical properties of fluids. See the recent years is a 2-2 question is coming from mechanical properties of solids. Fluids. Yes, mechanical properties of fluids. Even the last year I will show you some of the question which is repeating. Right, the last year they asked, one is from fluids, pressure density based formula. We all know pressure, Pascal law, right, pressure P equal F by A and equation of continuity, problem is given. Equation of continuity, the liquid flowing through the pipe, right, entering with the velocity V1, area of cross section A1, the liquid comes out. Through the area of cross section A2, velocity V2, A1, V1 equal A2, V2, based on problem given in fluids, right? So you can go ahead, equation of continuity, right? N1, V1 equal to N2, V2, right? Then you can focus on Bernoulli's theorem, density, pressure, buoyancy, right? These concepts only will be repeated here. Mechanical properties of fluid, sometime it is, they will go for surface tension. Surface tension, S equal to force per unit length, F by L. Yes, yes, Vidya. Vidya, for PU board only, they deleted, right? But for CET, we are expecting next month they will announce there is a possibility to reduce at least little concept. But competitive exam, till now, there is no deletion. Correct? Sri Vidya Venkatesh. For competitive exam, either NEET, JEE or CET, there is no deduction of syllabus for competitive exam. It is only for board exam. Right? Okay. But we are expecting at least CET, they may reduce some. That announcement you will get once PU board, if now tentative timetable given, PU timetable is finalized, mean then next month, first week or February middle, they will give date for CET. At the time we may expect there is some reduction possibility or not, but mostly competitive exam they will not delete, so you need to prepare, right? Okay, then thermal properties of matter, conduction, convection, mainly they will go for thermal conductivity. Thermal properties of matter, every time they are going for thermal conductivity, K. Remember, thermal conductivity problem, conduction, convection, radiation related. Mainly thermal conductivity problem. And thermodynamics. Thermodynamics is very, very important. Even recent year, last year also, they asked based on Carnot engine efficiency. Remember? Right? I mean, in CBSE, it is reduced for NEET. Where? No? Right? The central minister itself said CBSE mean for board, it is reduced. Right? For JEE and NEET, there is no reduction. I mean, for JEE and NEET competitive exam, there is no reduction. They said they will reduce, but up to now, there is no information. Only board level, they reduced. That's only. Okay, now, thermodynamics, focus on heat engine, right? Heat lost by hot body is equal to heat gained by cold body. Q equal to MS delta T, right? Specific heat related problem, heat lost equal to heat gained. And then latent heat, Q equal to ML. And efficiency of Carnot engine, eta equal to 1 minus T2 by T1. These three formula keep in mind, surely you can able to answer anyone. Thermodynamics, all the question paper I analyzed, it is similar model. And kinetic theory of gases, see that almost one, right? They will able to ask you. Kinetic theory of gases using Boyle's law, right? Charles' law, based on, right? Pressure exerted by gas, P equal 1 by 3 rho V square, based on kinetic theory of gases, one problem. And waves, it is what I observed in all the question paper, waves maximum, right, they are going for Doppler effect. Maximum time, it is Doppler effect based problem, or speed of sound waves, Newton Laplace formula. Remember, waves they are going every time, velocity of sound in solid, in liquid, you know, V equal root E by rho. Remember, V equal root P by rho, that only Laplace corrected, Newton formula. V equal velocity of sound, V equal root gamma P by rho, Newton Laplace formula. And another important, they asked it 2-3 times, Doppler effect. When source is stationary, observer in motion, or observer stationary, source is moving towards. based on formula, definitely you will get one waves focus and come to SHM, right? Oscillation in SHM, and out of this E, every time one constant question, this always maximum what I observed, they are going for, right? Organ pipe. Organ pipe in the sense closed pipe or open pipe related problem. Oscillation very rarely will be spring constant, right? The two spring connected in series and parallel related, right? Using SHM equation, one time they asked the SHM equation using that y equal to a sin omega t. They asked to find out velocity, amplitude, angular velocity omega, amplitude and others. So majorly they are focusing organ pipe related question you can expect in SHM, right? Now see that clearly in first year in CET, now you know which area you need to focus, right? All the topic how they ask every year you can see clearly, right? I mean averagely 15-16 question, but last year it was 18 question nearly given, remaining all from second year. Now let us move to second year. What are the questions? How they given? Let us see now. Yes, let us look at the second year chapter where you need to focus and what concept. Right? Look at here carefully. Electric charges and field, electric potential and capacitor. These two, see here, usually they will say electrostatics. In electrostatics, you can see, right? Surely there is minimum. See, last year 3 plus 3. Before year 4 plus 4. See that every year. Variation will be there. Don't expect constant, right? But slight one or two question, variation will be there always. It is depend upon the question paper setter. But averagely you can see electric charges and field electric potential always 3 plus 3. Electrostatics, let's see, minimum 6 question you are getting every year. So, focus it, sir. What to focus on this electric field related electric charges, right? The 3 point charges are placed at 3 corner of the triangle. What is the electric field at the center? Or 4 charges placed on 4 side of the square or rectangle. What is the electric field at the center? The 2 charges are placed at a distance. What is the electric field at the line joining at a point? Line joining them, right? That means at what point electric field becomes zero, at what distance. So that related problem only they are giving every time, electric field and charges, right? So E equal F by Q. Keep in mind, very very important, electric charges and field. Electric potential and capacitance. Surely one or two, minimum question paper I am seeing, minimum at least two will be there related to capacitor problem, right? Capacitor connected in series, capacitor connected in parallel, and if the two capacitor connected, what is the common potential? That related problem given, common potential, right? Then electric potential due to a point charge problem, electric charge, electric field related concept. The two charges are placed at a point separated by certain distance. At what point the potential due to these two point charges become zero, right? Then capacitor. Keep in mind, I will show you some of the model problem also now. So this important, keep in mind, 3 plus 3, 6 mark. Come to current electricity. You can see here, current electricity constantly see there, 6 mark. 6 question, not 6 marks, yes, each one one. 6 question constantly I have counted and all that year. See the 2015, 2016, 17, see 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Every paper it is almost, see that 6 question, current electricity. In that minimum 3 related to resistance only they are giving. Minimum 3 problem related to resistance, right? Resistance series and parallel, and using Kirchhoff law one is giving every time. We need to apply Kirchhoff second law, voltage law we need to apply based on that one problem giving. resistance series parallel, they are giving 2 or 3 problem, right? And then they are going for I equal to E by R plus R, internal resistance EMF related one problem, right? Resistivity, how resistance vary with length, right? Resistivity R equal rho L by A, and then drift velocity. These based concept only they are giving, Ohm's law, V equal to IR, right? And then drift velocity formulae, resistance series parallel, right? I equal E by R plus R, capital R plus small r, internal resistance. And this sometime they are going rarely, potentiometer or Wheatstone bridge, right? Usually R2 by R1 equal to R4 by R3, or they will give you P by Q equal to R by S based on problem, right? So 6, mostly you need to concentrate this chapter, see that, current electricity, 6 numerical objective is coming. So be thorough. Moving charges and magnetism, see that an averagely, see that 6, 4, 3, 5, 6, every year, see that now constantly, this also equally they are giving, right? If we take electric charges, rest and motion mean first 3 chapter. So it's a 12 question. And magnetism, electricity related, moving charges, magnetism and matter, electromagnetic induction. These are all you see that, right? 6 plus 6, again 12 question. How electricity all static and moving electricity, how it is 12. Similarly, this also 12 question. So moving charges and magnetism, sir, what we can expect? Generally, they are going for Biot-Savart law, magnetic field formulae, right? And then cyclotron frequency. One time they asked cyclotron frequency for your PU board is not there, but CET it will be there, right? Then ampere circuital law based on, but constantly they are going for conversion of moving coil galvanometer into ammeter and voltmeter. That related problem one is there every time, right? They will give you any shape. What is the magnetic field at the center, right? Different shape. The wire is bent in the form of triangle. The wire is bent in the form of a circle. What is the magnetic field at the center of the circle, right? So using magnetic field formulae at different, right? Biot-Savart law, ampere circuital law. How can you convert moving coil galvanometer into ammeter and voltmeter? How much shunt we have to connect in parallel with the galvanometer? How much high resistance we must connect in series with the galvanometer? That related problem it is coming. So last year you see 6, before year it was 5. So focus moving charges and magnetism. Magnetism and matter, see that last year it was 2, previous year constantly 3. Generally they will go for para, dia, ferro with the example, right? Magnetism and matter, right? So you need to focus this theoretical question we'll expect from this chapter, right? Ordinary 3 question they are giving, hysteresis based on, right? Permanent magnet and temporary magnet based on one theoretical question every time. And they will go for solenoid, toroid, right? Using that formula. And para, dia, ferro of magnetic susceptibility, magnetization based on formulae they are giving, simple one. So easy chapter, you can focus minimum 3 questions. Electromagnetic induction, EMI, what I observed is all they are going for every time motional EMF concept, right? When the wire, a rectangular wire, and the wire is moved in the magnetic field, right, it experiences an EMF, magnetic flux pi and EMF related problem. One time the theoretically they asked the eddy current use, right? See that last year 2, every time 2, 3. So electromagnetic induction, Faraday law, right? Transformer, right? And motional EMF, eddy current, inductance related problem they are giving. Inductance, self-inductance, mutual inductance, energy stored in a inductor, U equal to half Li square, related problem, right? Alternating current, AC current, you can see that minimum 3 problem, every time 4, see that, every year, 4 or at least minimum 3. BRMS equal B naught by, right, root 2, IRMS equal I naught by root 2, right, XL, XC, inductive capacitance, right, and the capacitive reactance, inductive reactance. LCR circuit, LCR based, every time problem, 2 or 3 numerical problem they are giving, 1 theoretically usually. So more focus on this alternating current, minimum 3 question, right? We know that inductive reactance, capacitive reactance, and then we know impedance, Z equals square root of R square plus XL minus XC whole square, using that problem every time. And come to electromagnetic waves. Generally one question, electromagnetic wave, displacement current, right? Based on theoretical question will come from this, right? The wavelength of X-rays, right? The frequency of, right, infrared rays, one use, anyone, objectively they are asking. So one question surely from this focus. Ray optics, come here. Optics, generally 3 plus 3, both wave optics and ray optics, 3 plus 3, every year constantly they are asking. Ray optics, where they will focus mean, either mirror formula or lens formula 1. See that? Ray optics, every question paper what I observed, using lens formula, maximum they are going lens formula. Rarely it is mirror formula, one question. Another one question, compulsory they are going from prism. So keep in mind, prism related and one is lens or mirror formula related. Another, you can go for refractive index, right? Real depth by apparent depth or 1 by sin C, right? Or lens maker formula, using that they are going, ray optics. So three question guarantee, go ahead. Wave optics. Out of 3, maximum question paper, they are going for 2 questions from Young double slit experiment based on, right? I observed all the question paper, out of 3 questions, minimum 2 they are going related to Young double slit experiment, right? Beta equal lambda d by small d, right? And what is called fringe width. Fifth fringe, dark fringes are using Brewster law. Keep in mind, what I observed, 2 from Young double slit they are going, and another one they are using either Brewster law, right? Refractive index equal to tangent of the polarizing angle, or they are going for Malus law. So, polarization related. Keep in mind, very, very important optics both. Dual nature. Every averagely 2 question, that is mainly which one, de Broglie wavelength, one question sure, de Broglie wavelength every time one question, every question paper you see that de Broglie wavelength one will be there, another usually from Einstein equation or electron volt, work function, right, related only, so this have an idea then. Atom, right? Lyman series, Balmer series, Poisson series, based on, right, whenever the electron jumps from second level to third level, using, right, 1 by lambda, that means R into 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square, based on atom energy level related problem, right, or impact parameter, right, Rutherford theoretical question related, right? So focus this atom also, minimum 2 question. Nuclei, mass defect, half life period, every question paper half life period one, and mass defect related. Keep in mind, half life period and using radioactivity, alpha decay, beta decay, gamma decay, right? R equal to R naught n power, that's R n equal to n naught e power lambda t. Keep in mind radioactivity decay law, but Sure question is half-life related. Half-life related one problem, and next to maximum they are going for mass defect related problem. Right, after that only the remaining. So surely two question minimum it is coming. So focus on nuclei. Semiconductor. See last year three question. In that one will be compulsory every year from logic gate. Right? Logic gate related problem every time. Semiconductor device you can see logic gate will be there. Right? Or they will give you the truth table. They will ask you belongs to which gate. One. Another is they are going for transistor. Right? Transistor. There alpha, beta will be there. Right? Transistor, forward bias, reverse bias, and diode related problem circuit they will give you. Forward bias, reverse bias, transistor related problem they are asking. One is sure from logic gate. And communication system, some year they are neglecting, some year they are asking one or two based on textbook directly theoretical question. So see that every year constantly 45, 45, 44, year 42, last year, first year little increase. So constantly you can expect, see that 70% is coming from second PU, right? 135% only from first PU. Have you seen that now all this previous year paper I showed you clearly. So see averagely 45, you take it averagely 45% from second year. Remaining, right, first year. 118 or 15 question only from first year, right? So this keep in mind. Now let us see some year what they asked. I show you one few question I will show you, right? These are all appeared in the CET exam. See here, right? The speed of the particle when at a distance of 10 meter from the fixed charge. See that a particle of mass 1 gram charge 1 microcoulomb is held at rest. Electrostatic, first chapter. Frictionless horizontal surface at a distance 1 meter from the fixed charge. Two charges. The particle is released, it will be repelled. What is the speed of the particle when it at a distance 10 meter from the fixed charge? So electric charges and field. Right? Whenever the charge moves into the electric field, what is the speed? Right? We know electric field E equal F by Q, right? From that velocity of another formula we need to use, F equal to M into A. A acceleration we have to use. Acceleration we will get V. That we have to find out velocity. Here you see capacitor, see that connected with resistor. Charge on the plate. First you find the equivalent capacitor. Equivalent resistance find, total equivalent resistance find, then we know capacitor C equal to Q by V. Charge on the plate, then Q find out. Right? Here you see that four metal plates are arranged as shown between X and Y. Right? See that what is the capacitor is the question. So this is capacitor. Whenever X, Y given like this, X you give that positive, Y you give negative, that's all. This side fully negative, this is will become positive, right? This both side positive, this will become negative, right? So negative, positive, this will become one capacitor. Here positive, negative, two capacitor. Here automatically it will induce positive. So three capacitor, that's all. So between the two points, three capacitors are connected in, that only you have to see. You have to understand either series or parallel, you have to see that option. So this model, this is I think 2006-17, right? Potential difference between A and B in the circuit. See that this is related to current electricity. Potential difference between A and B, right? Here what we need to apply, understand? We need to use Kirchhoff's second law, right? Kirchhoff's second law you need to apply, then you can find potential difference. Potential difference between A and B. Here VA, here VB, that's all. So VA minus VB equal. Now we need to apply Kirchhoff's second law. Kirchhoff's second law, we apply that, you will able to get right answer correctly, potential difference. Right? Yes. Now, have you tried? This is, these are all CET question paper, original question paper. In the following network, see that junction theorem, right? Kirchhoff current law, Kirchhoff's first law, right? Find the potential at O, right? First law apply, you will find out. Here, effective resistance between A and B, current electricity. Between A and B, now we have to see what come to this junction. Between this, how they connected parallel. Then simplify one by one, effective resistance, find out. These are all model I am showing, just right, whatever is appeared in the CET question paper. For arrangement, see the capacitor. Right, effective capacitance between A and B. So capacitance series parallel logic we have to use. The work done to move the charge on the equipotential surface. Right, see that, second chapter, this also second chapter only. Work done to move the charge in equipotential surface, zero. No work done is required to move the charge in equipotential surface. See that in another one paper, Ohm's law is applicable to, right, see that. Diode, transistor, electrolyte, conductor. Ohm's law is applicable to ohmic substance, all conductor. If the last band on the carbon resistor is absent, then the tolerance is, right? So carbon resistor, color coding they asked, see that. So the last band is not there, mean what is the tolerance, right? We have to take it, see that, which is option. We know silver and gold. If there is no last code, then it will be 20%. Now see here, next one. Effective resistance between P and Q. Resistance connected in series parallel. Apply the logic, you will get. IV graph, again, right? Ohm's law based is given, right? Resistance is RQ, is RP, which is greater, we have to choose. Which is deeper, that is greater. So choose the option correctly. Moving charges and magnetism. See that Biot-Savart law in vector form. Correctly get that option, right? Yes. Yes, Amina. These are all just you can do time up. Just you have to see that. I am model I am showing. How you are expecting. These are all I have taken from 2018, 2019, 2020 question paper only. In Karnataka, normal domestic power supply for your house 220 volt 50 hertz. Here 220 volt and 50 hertz refer. 220 volt 50 hertz refer RMS value of voltage and frequency. 220 volt we are getting for our house. That is RMS voltage. See that. The ratio of hydraulic stress to the strain. Mechanical properties of solid. First year. Stress by strain. Young modulus. Right. See here, efficiency of the Carnot engine which operate between the two temperature T1, T2 given. Efficiency equal to 1 minus T1 by T2. Water is heated from 0 degree to 10 degree. Then its volume, 0 degree to 10 degree. What happens its volume? Water is heated from? So 0 to 4 degree, what happens? Water has density maximum at 4 degree only. So first it will decreases, then it will increases. Mechanical properties of fluid chapter. Water has maximum density at 4 degree. So 0 to 4, right? It will decrease, then it will increase. 1 gram of ice is mixed with 1 gram of steam. See, solid into gases, right? Change of state. So Q equal to ML. Remember latent heat we need to use. Wheatstone network PQRS is given, right? The resistance has to be shunted in order to bring bridge should be balanced. P by Q equal to R by S. What we need to shunt? S. So additional you add along with S, you add parallelly. Then you will balance it, you will get that answer. The resistance of the bulb. See, previous one we know that Wheatstone bridge. This is bulb filament 100 ohm and temperature is given 100 degree. Temperature coefficient of resistance this much. The resistance, what? The resistance will be at 200 ohm. We know that R equal R naught into 1 plus alpha t, remember? Right? That only we need to apply and find out the temperature. Then, see that cyclotron used to accelerate only positively charged particle. Cyclotron used to accelerate positively charged particle. Galvanometer 50 ohm, full scale deflection it will show. Current this much. What resistance should be connected in series? In series mean you are connecting high resistance to galvanometer to convert into voltmeter. So what is that high resistance must be connected? We have the formula, conversion of galvanometer into voltmeter. That R value you need to find. Two parallel wire, two parallel straight conductor carrying current. Right? Moving charges and magnetism. Right? We know the formula. Magnetic field equal to mu naught by 2 pi I1 I2 by L or R. See that. So use that parallel conductor carrying current. That concept. Moving charges and magnetism. Right? So that is only the end today. Just I showed you the importance all. Right? Here you see, if there is no torsion in the suspension thread, the time period, this is magnetism and matter, time period T equal to 1 by 2 pi root I by MB, right? So keep in mind, you need to choose the formula correctly, time period. Core electromagnet are made of ferromagnetic material, which has high permeability and high retentivity. So magnetism and matter chapter. So this all model I have taken from some question paper. That means all our year question paper 2018-19-16 onwards I have taken few, second year only. So I hope now we know that which chapter we need to concentrate more, right? So first year and averagely only 20 with 15, see that. And first year in first PU, an average 15 question. Remaining second PU completely 45 questions, right? So first year almost we have seen. See that all except the loss of motion, work power energy, system of particle, you are getting 2-2 at least. Gravitation you are getting sometime 2. And mechanical properties of fluids you are getting too, right? Understand? And remaining all almost one, waves and oscillation, see that. So these only you need to concentrate majorly. And what are the formula concept I said, that oriented only they are asking repeatedly. That area you can focus, right? Second year only you need to focus more. And which chapter is giving, see that, optics, electrostatics, right? Magnetism, electromagnetism, right? And modern physics mean this is dual nature, atom, nuclei, these are all modern physics. So semiconductor device, three problem every time. So focus on this, smartly work, definitely you can score very high mark, right? So thank you for viewing, right? We will meet you in the next YouTube session. So what I given you the what is called idea, keep in mind, prepare accordingly, surely you will come out with the flying colors. So thank you all the viewers, we will meet you in the next YouTube session. Till then, myself V.E.T.RIVELLIVE, Unacademy plus physics educator, signing off from you all. Have a nice day, right? Thank you.